underground factory there and run about 2 miles back. That's where they made the B-1 and the B-2 rockets.